I tinted the windows. Can't fuck with nobody, not even my shadow. I got on Ed Hardy, she got on stilettos. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. Baby, tell me what you wanna do. Baby, tell me everybody just grew. Tell me everybody to this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room. Can't trust no bitch. Can't trust these niggas. In love with my money. In love with my pills. In love with my beats. I think she my bitch. I know she's her dick. I know she not shit. I've been thinking about it. Finna cut up that bitch. She don't cut, she don't clean. But she want roof priest. I don't need like the hug. I don't need like the kiss. I just pat on her ass and tell her good shit. I just walked in my pad. Paparazzi at the fence. I'm about to pull a spread. And Shotty gon' roll up some shit. And Shotty gon' roll up some shit. I'm about to pull a spread. And Shotty gon' roll up some shit. Like 10 blunts for me. What's up? Can't feel nothing. Trying to get high till I can't feel nothing. Alright, let's watch the fucking Mr. Beast video. I'm gonna do my go live. Yo, yo, I'm way too high. I'm way too high, guys. I'm way too high. I pop off at your party.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry. But I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body.
Shots hit your brain. We come in poverty, everything. It's a lot of animosity. Alright, story posted. Shout out to the gifted. Yeah. Did I miss gifted? Did I miss yo Kai too high? Cause I'm Kai too high. Thanks for the gifted subs. There are key too high, I know. Kitty, too pretty for you. Thanks for the two gifted. Anyway, let's watch this fucking Mr. Beast video, yeah? Let's watch this Mr. Beast video. It's 40 fucking minute long Mr. Beast video, bro. But let's watch it. Let's see what's good. Your party. Let's run it.
Once again, behind me are 100 people, and they range from the age 1 all the way to age 100. And they're going to be competing for $250,000.
250 racks.
Everyone, go to your queue. And unlike any of my past videos, these 100 people will decide themselves who deserves the 250 grand. Everybody, enter your cubes.
Give it to the 1 year old.
Officially begun. If any of you decide to leave or even touch the red line, you will be eliminated.
How far do you think you'll make it in the challenge?
I intend to go the whole way.
All right, let's see how the 1 year old's doing.
Do you think he'll win the money?
Whoa, 1 year old.
Have fun with the tablet.
This is the line that's gonna make it.
Stupid ass 1 year old's gonna shit his pants and stuff. No.
It was clear from the beginning that the middle aged people were the most focused and determined, but that didn't go for everybody. If you step out, you.
I'm hoping age 23. Wins it all. Ooh, oh, okay. Dumbass.
The 2 year old is now eliminated.
As you dumbass. Expect,
the first to leave were the youngest.
Did you have a good time?
We'll ask it a year when he can speak. And some of the older folks.
Yes, sir, I'm really good.
All right.
And already, by hour one of filming this video, six
old people
have been eliminated. And even more are about
old people are pussies.
Like this video here, that was more of a last to leave. This challenge is about making friendships and convincing people to like you. They decide who wins the 250 grand, and I didn't know it yet. But this video was by far most intense video.
Motherfuckers are crying and shit. It's a game. Don't cry.
Attention. attention, everybody. Okay. Over the
That's
past
too
hour,
mean.
I hope you've all taken advantage of this time to make some friends, because you're going to need them. Throw 10 minutes on the board. In the next 10 minutes, I need 10 of you to leave.
Literally, Kate.
Oh, my God.
It is your responsibility as a group to convince 10 people to
leave. All right,
their
listen. They're going to give it to some, like, 37-year-old motherfucker.
You're not able
I'm telling
to
you now.
This. We're going to randomly eliminate 25 of you. Good luck.
Oh, my God.
You gotta go. If you are not above the age of 12, you gotta go.
Already a minute's gone by and no one's left.
7 people leave with me, I'll go out.
Okay, get that motherfucker out right now. Get that. If 7 people get out. Nicole, thank you so much for the 10 gifted hearts. We're not doing W's anymore. W's cringe and I don't want to be made fun of. Hearts in the chat for Nicole, but yeah, that kid, get that motherfucker out. That gone, bro.
Kick out this soon.
Please, guys.
Kids, please. You can come out.
You gonna take one for the team?
I can't do it. I came here for the long haul.
Yo, do it for the greater good.
53, go.
Are you gonna get out?
I'll buy you Robux. I promise.
We have one. We have one.
And even though 89.
Bro manipulated the 6-year-old to leave. The 7-year-old manipulated the 6-year-old to leave. He's gonna buy him Robux. He ain't gonna buy him fucking Robux.
To take one for the team, we still need 8 more people.
Nobody? No takers?
That's to be rule, but like all the older people should leave. They got like retirement money. I'm in college, man. I'm struggling.
5, 4, 3.
Uh oh. I just gonna randomly select people?
You all were unfortunately not able to come to an agreement, which means a random group of 25 contestants will now
Damn.
Be eliminated.
And to ensure one-fourth? It's random,
we're using this machine to pick the contestants we're going to eliminate one by one.
Taylor, Feastables, really? Fucking
Our
Feastables.
First elimination
you know,
is
I'm joking. I like Feastables.
Number 18.
If I was Mr. Beast, I'd be doing the same shit. Ooh, the 18 out first. Hey, welcome to adulthood, motherfucker. You're out. No money for you.
Is
Welcome to the real world,
Remember,
asshole.
You guys chose this. 82.
Oh.
Ooh.
80. I'm sorry.
Damn, they're really owning the old people.
99.
Damn.
We only have 19 more balls to go. 12. 24.
Yes, not 23. Oh, 23. 19. Barely surviving.
Oh, this is brutal.
29.
Ooh. I'm sorry.
That's what you get. You look like you play fucking World of Warcraft.
All right,
there we go.
And our final elimination.
Wait, did 23 get eliminated? I didn't see. That must be ass to be the final
Taylor,
person.
Look at all the people you eliminated.
Did 23 get eliminated? I'm rooting for 23 because I'm 23.
We just lost 25 people.
Grateful that it's not me though.
Still here, but at all.
Wait, what was that? Who was that? That could have been 23. I didn't see the age.
People. Grateful that it's not
me
though.
Still
not
here,
23. Is 23 still alive? I saw 22 out, and 24 got out. Come on. 23! Let's go!
Seven of you remain.
Yes, 20. Look at 23. By the skin of their teeth, man, I tell ya. 22 and 24 are gone.
And as always, once someone is eliminated, we obviously
destroy make sure to gifted subs. Damn. Fucking up the cube.
And after the onslaught from the last challenge,
Damn.
I thought I'd give them some time to recover. And so I let them hang out in their cubes for a bit, which
Kay.
Ended up being a challenge of its own.
Hey, if you don't want to spend the night, all you gotta do is just step out of this cube.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Because
oh my
by
God.
The time day two started, so many people had been eliminated.
Really? They didn't want to spend the night?
Down to 55
Why?
Contestants remaining.
We're gonna start the new day by seeing if you can all unanimously agree on who should win this $250,000.
Oh yeah,
if
right.
If you can agree on the same person, they instantly win the $250,000.
That ain't happening.
But if only one of you vote for someone different, we're gonna do a challenge and eliminate a bunch of you.
Who do you think should win the $250,000?
Me. Motherfucker.
Who do you think
Why 14?
50 grand.
11.
All right. Well, it's already ruined. You all cannot unanimously agree on.
Is that motherfucker stupid?
Who should win?
That kid
money.
Is dumb as fuck. Yeah, he doesn't deserve it.
Each row now has to decide on a captain, and that captain will then represent all the contestants.
I would say 14, bro. I'd say I'd be, all right.
Please
bet.
Make sure you trust whoever you pick. It will all make sense, but it's going to be very ruthless.
For the next 15 minutes, each row tried to decide who their captain was going to be.
Do you want to be the captain?
If you don't want to.
As long as you choose to not sacrifice.
Oh my God, I would not want to be on the fucking stupid ass kids team. Holy fuck. If I like, imagine this is like very like young. Listen to this. Imagine this, guys. Imagine you're like 20. You're on the very edge of this row, and like a fucking 12-year-old's your captain. I'd be so pissed.
I will not get y'all out.
What age do you want to represent your row?
30.
We got it! Hey, do one of y'all volunteer?
You're like 20 years old. You got some 12-year-old fucking representing you.
64.
Who in your robe do you want to be captain?
Me. I came in to fight for this thing, and I'm going to win it.
All right, your captains have been chosen.
This is where things
I don't like 14. Why am I a hater? Why am I hating on the 14-year-old? Yo, 14, I'm sorry. Yo, 14, you're cool. I'm just fucking around. All right, just in case you ever see this, I fuck with you, bro.
Are completely eliminated. My first offer is $1,000.
Stay tough, 42.
I ain't going nowhere.
I'm not eliminating my row for $1,000.
I'm not moving.
14, please, don't.
Y'all are safe. I'm not doing it.
Offer number two. $5,000. Offer is $1,000.
Stay tough, 42.
I ain't going nowhere.
I'm not eliminating my row for $1,000.
I'm not moving.
14,
eliminate the row?
Y'all are safe. I'm not doing it.
The problem is if you do it, listen, I actually would do this. I swear to God I would do this because if you eliminate the row, you're not going to win the 250 grand. You eliminate your row and you leave because no one's going to vote for you after that.
Offer number two, $5,000.
You eliminate your row and you leave. I would do it.
You step out,
I'd do it for like 100K. I'd be like, all right, fuck it, eliminate them.
Your entire row, I will give you this $5,000.
No, 42.
Don't eliminate us, 42.
Don't expect me to go anywhere for a while.
Don't do it, 30.
I just hope my wife agrees with whatever decision I make.
Our next offer is $10,000.
Don't do it!
See, now they're getting fucking... Now they're like... Meh. See, the 1,000, 5,000 are not doing it. 10K? You're still, no one's going to do it, but I'm telling you. He's going to go to like 20K, and they're going to get crazy. Someone's going to do it.
These people. I like them a lot more than 10 grand.
Wait, maybe 14, grand. Maybe... Yo, 14, maybe you are a good person. You know, that's my fault, 14. If you ever see this, bro, I take back everything I said.
We're going until one of you step out.
That ain't enough. That ain't enough.
We're now at $50,000. At this point, all the captains have been holding strong. But it was clear once we had $50,000 on the line, some of the captains were having a harder time than others.
Don't do it, 42!
All right, everybody, let's really have some fun. The next offer is, that puts us at 80, that puts us at 90.
I'm taking it. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Take it. Take it. You're dumb as fuck if you don't take it. Take it. Take it. Take it.
To step out of their cube.
Do it.
14,
oh, I'd be out.
30.
I'm out.
42. 64. Or Mr. 100.
I'm not even mad, bro. I'm not even mad. Like, how are you going to be mad at someone for that? I'm taking it.
5 to step out so I can make you rich.
No, 30.
Really starting to feel the pressure now.
Take it, dumbass.
No, 42.
No!
Dude, I'm gonna be hated on so bad.
Oh, I see 30. About
do it.
Crack over there.
I would take it. I would take it. I wouldn't even be mad at the guy for eliminating me. I mean, I'd be trying to get him not to do it, but like, I'm not mad at him. Like, I'm not mad at him.
Oh, he's doing it.
30's doing it. I respect it. I respect it, bro. I respect it. That's 100 G's. 100 grand. That's crazy.
Are you serious?
I'm not mad. I'm not shocked. I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad. Like, how are you gonna be mad? Maybe. Okay, listen. How are you gonna be mad at like 100 grand? Like, look, you can be upset that you're out. I'm not mad at him. Like, I can be upset. Like, fuck, I'm out. Like, I'd be upset. It's okay to be upset. I think it's not okay to be mad at him. That's my opinion. It's okay if you're upset because you're out, but you can't be mad at him.
You guys should have picked a better team captain.
I can't look. I gotta think of my son.
You lied, 30!
This line right here, this is the line that's going to make it all the way to the end.
Everyone in the 20s, you can leave. Everyone in the 30s, you're all eliminated, I'm sorry.
What's going through your head right now?
We got screwed?
I kept thinking, like, that sets my kid up for a long, long time.
Yeah, I mean, come on.
Because of how much betrayal has been shown so far in this video, the 40s made an alliance to try to keep any of them from getting out, no matter what. 40
alliance. Wait, is there any 20-year-olds left? No, 23 got eliminated. No, wow, there's really like, it's really just old people and like these like little squeakers.
No matter what.
40 alliance hung together. There's four.
That's kind of crazy, actually. How did all the 20-year-olds get? I guess he really killed all the people. Damn, 100.
Like usual, they couldn't agree.
100 almost won.
No challenge, it eliminates more people. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I like the effects. I like the effects. The effects on this video is really good.
Which involves a spinning wheel that has all the remaining contestants' ages on it.
And so Feastables.
Chandler, spin it.
I wonder if it lands on Feastables.
Currently, there are 36 of you remaining, and we're gonna spin the wheel until we eliminate 16 of you with this challenge, bringing our total down.
Yeah, 100 has no idea what's going on.
Right, 67, I'm coming to your cube. And while I'm walking over to his cube, Chandler, spin it again.
Oh, it's a 1v1. It's gonna be like a 1v1.
And when it does, you're going to have to decide whether or not to eliminate them. The challenge is simple. 67. You can choose if 55 is eliminated or stays in the challenge.
Before you decide, it's only fair that 55 gets to say his piece.
Thank you, everybody. It's been a great time. Good luck, guys.
You don't want to ask to kindly not be eliminated or anything?
No, because if I was in the same position, I'd do the same thing.
I mean, he's giving you a pass to eliminate him.
His choice.
Wow. What a dumbass. What a dumbass.
So, is that saying you want to eliminate him?
Yes.
Okay, the decision is...
Don't eliminate me, please! Please! My kids! And then when they didn't eliminate me, I'd be like, I don't even have kids. I don't even have them. I have no kids. I have two cats. That's what I was talking about. I wasn't talking about humans. I'm talking about my cats. I would be... Yeah, he did give him the leeway. I would not have given him that leeway.
That was an easy first one. Surely they'll all go that well. Oh, 47. Now, we're going to give her a chance to talk to you before you make a decision.
Have a peace of mind. I would love to stay. I don't want to go.
What is your decision?
She'll stay.
You survived.
I mean, she said she wanted to stay. See how easy it was? All she said was, I don't want to go. She's like, all right.
She now decides who stays and who goes. Technically, you could eliminate the next 15 people and be safe. No risk of elimination.
Is 14 still in it?
It would be.
Mother lands on Feastables.
Stay on our little team, but
he's going to do a Feastables ad.
We're staying together. 43 is staying.
These people are pussies. Why are they like... It's up to you if you want to eliminate. I'd be like, don't eliminate me. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'll be like, if you eliminate me right now when I'm begging you not to, you're going to look like a dick and no one's going to pick you to win.
The 40s Alliance was determined to hold.
I'd be like, I'd be gaslighting, girl bossing, whatever it takes to stay in this competition. I don't even want the money, to be honest. I just want to win. I'm competitive.
Lucky person. Chandler.
I mean, I'll take the money. 250 G's is pretty nice, but I'm just saying, I'm just competitive. I want to win.
66.
Right over there. 43. I know it's a hard decision for you, but I'd like to stay.
Oh, that's gonna make me cry.
43 is eliminating her ass.
She gets control.
It's up to you.
66, you are so sweet, and it's been a pleasure getting to know you.
Damn.
Unfortunately, in this game, we're trying to stick together.
We're smiling in the background.
Unfortunately, you're eliminated.
Thank you.
That's fucked.
Thank you for coming out, 66. Oh, brutal.
I'm so proud of you.
With 42's influence over 43,
we gotta keep control.
They're gonna eliminate everyone.
Nobody outside the 40s was safe. 57.
I mean, you don't even know 57.
57, you're eliminated.
40s, watch out for the 50s, because they'll come back after you.
Oh my god, the 40s are just gonna eliminate everyone.
65.
Oh my god, how they stop? Stop it! Mr. Beast, stop this nonsense! Mr. Beast! Jimmy, please!
And I know it's breaking her heart. I know it is, but we cannot lose control.
43 knows that if she stops eliminating people and gives up control of the wheel, the next person could potentially eliminate her.
No, not the child.
That's a big one. This means a lot to Gio. Don't take this decision lightly.
Is that 11?
Gio, don't cry yet. It's not over. I want you to listen to me very carefully.
No,
the next few seconds,
not the 11-year-old. Not the 11-year-old. That's fucked. Nah, she's actually a piece of shit. I couldn't even do that. And I'm ruthless. I'm ruthless. I'm about the W. You know me, guys. I will do some fucked up shit to win. But I don't think I could eliminate a crying kid.
You are a kind person, and you are kind enough to not eliminate me.
Yo, if she deletes him, that is fucked.
Don't do it. Now's not the time to develop a heart, okay?
Okay. Gio, I admire you so much. You are literally the coolest 11-year-old I've ever seen. You've got tons of energy and spunk, and your future is super bright. But unfortunately, your time here is over. I'm so, so sorry.
Everyone was
That's
absolutely
fucked up.
Speechless. Everyone, round of applause.
Oh, she's not winning that way. I guess I don't know. Are they going to vote
so
at the end?
I feel so bad about this elimination that I actually had Age 11 come up and help me on stage.
Give it up for Gio.
At this point, everyone outside of the 40s knew they were in big trouble.
She's going to eliminate everybody.
If you're not on 40, you're gone.
Once again, I don't think it's safe for our side at all.
17.
Oh, rip 17. 17.
Unfortunately, you are eliminated.
Thanks. Wah, wah.
I'd be pissed too, actually.
The 16-year-old.
I have a great grandmother. She's not doing too good health-wise.
I'm so sorry, but you're also eliminated 16.
Wow. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you.
Believe it or not.
Are they married or something? Like, why? Like, what is this?
For some reason, the wheel just kept missing the 40s alliance. 52.
You're eliminated.
Oh my god.
Until this spin. And now. The hardest decision of the challenge.
Eliminate him! Eliminate him! Okay. Kill him.
Give us another spin.
You've also been eliminated.
Ooh.
Unfortunately, you are eliminated.
Right. Wait.
75.
Brutal.
62.
See ya. You ain't got to say nothing. Bye.
62, you don't want to at least try to convince her?
Nope. Bye.
Hey, 62, I just want to let you know, I'm going to miss your snoring.
What do you say, villain?
I'm gonna miss your snoring.
I know, Matt G43. Now I start feeling your pain, but you just cruel.
I miss you already.
Bye, y'all.
Without even making 43 decide, 62 left her cube. And with only one elimination left, let's see who their next victim is going to be. All right, it landed Woo! On Feastables.
I thought it was landing on 100.
You get the world's best chocolate.
Yes! Wow, 14's still in it somehow.
No problem. Even though he's eliminated, we'll still honor him. Make sure you go to Walmart and try our brand new formula, 80 Ways, when the wheel finally landed on someone else in the 40s Alliance.
41, I love you, and that's why I'm going to pass it on to you.
We finally have somebody new. Depending on who it lands on, this just might be our last spin.
Oh! All right, Mr. 100. Do you have anything to say to the person attempting to eliminate
what a,
you?
I fuck the 40s.
You will not eliminate me, and I ask you not to vote me out.
Mr. 100, I am so sorry. God bless you. I hope that everything works out for you. Adios.
Oh, no.
Fuck the 40s.
Your response, and I congratulate you on what you do.
Let's give it up.
Fuck the 40s.
100.
What, when you hit 40, you just become a dickhead, apparently. Holy shit. Fuck
everyone
the 40s.
Absolutely.
Fuck them.
To see our
rat bastard.
Contestant be eliminated. And because he was clearly a crowd favorite, I couldn't let him leave without something extra.
I'll give you $20,000 for coming out and competing.
Thank you. I've enjoyed being with you.
It's been brutal. We just watched a lot of people get eliminated. I know everyone's probably very
I can't wait for them to turn on. I can't wait for 43.
43.
If 43 wins, I'm going to be pissed. If 42 and 43, wait, 43 and 44?
Specific numbers.
True. How do you feel after the challenge?
I've lost the love for the 40s. I'll say it out loud. They decimated my crew.
The 50s don't seem to like you guys.
Because we knocked half of them out. If they had gotten the mic, they would have knocked half of us out.
I agree.
The moral of the story is trust no one.
And after letting the contestants recover for a few hours, we held another vote to see if they could decide on a winner. Looks like literally none of you can agree on anything.
Yeah, hell no, they're not gonna agree on shit, bro. Not gonna agree. They're not gonna agree on what fucking food to eat, bro. They hate each other. Fuck, I'd hate them too.
If you look over here, you'll see $250,000. Not to be confused with the other $250,000. And one of you could walk out with this one right now.
How?
What?
Give me out.
Oh, Lord.
But before I tell you how, we need to black out all your rooms.
How?
Bring in the curtains.
How, Mr. Beast?
Talking to each other.
Which is tough because we're such a strong team, so.
That really
amps up the stakes a bit.
We have officially blacked out all 20 cubes. If only one of you voluntarily step out and eliminate yourself, you win this $250,000.
Fuck it.
But if anyone,
I'd go for it.
Go
I'd go for it.
You'll be eliminated and win nothing.
Actually, I wouldn't. There's no way.
Let's see if someone wins $250,000.
I literally missed out on $100,000 today. This time, I'm gonna go exactly what I came here for. Just letting you know, I will be stepping out.
Fuck
so
him.
If you wanna join me,
fuck him.
We can be losers together.
I think I might do it.
Yeah, fuck that rat bastard. Fuck that rat bastard. Fuck that motherfucker. Fuck him. I'd be like, fuck you, bitch. I'm going out. I'll come out with you.
It was abundantly clear that age 42 was going to do everything in his power.
Fuck that guy.
To secure this
rat bastard.
Money for himself. Which means, while they're deciding if they want to step out of their cubes, I want to tell you guys about Top Troops. Top Troops is a free-to-play mobile game
Whoa.
Where you battle enemies, conquer lands, and unlock new characters.
Are you in this game?
I haven't got to that talking point yet.
My bad.
With top troops, I can literally train.
I'd be fuck 42, battle. Bro. So
that right there, Mac, is actually my very own character in top troops.
He's really handsome.
I am, bro. I'm in a video game. And for the next 14 days to test out my character, they gave me my own battle challenge. My new character can literally lower the enemy's damage. And if you use it in my challenge, it gets even more powerful.
That's pretty cool.
Download top troops. Ooh, now.
Yeah, I would eliminate myself just to eliminate, make sure that motherfucker does not get out. Right
now. For a limited time, you get a key chest. And
I literally tell him, too. I'm going out with you, bro. You're not winning that shit.
Please get this thing off my face.
I got you.
Please.
Oh.
I'm walking out.
60 seconds. There's only still one person. He's literally gonna win the same amount of money as the grand prize.
Someone can leave with this.
Please don't let him get it! Please! Please don't let the villain get it.
Remain silent.
Nobody's gotten out on his side. As of right now, 42 is gonna walk away with $250,000.
50's hanging tight.
Like a rock.
Casey, you sticking?
Casey's staying.
Alright, bud.
3!
No!
2!
Yes!
Forever hold your peace. 1. Time is up. Let's see if someone just won $250,000.
Yes.
Guards, drop yes. the curtains.
Yes, that feels good, bro.
If you look around, you'll see that 42 was the only one to step out.
Huh?
Until.
Yes!
2 seconds remained, and someone all the way over there yeah! stepped out at the last second.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Yes. Yes.
Sorry, 42.
They say, go big or go home.
Yeah, go home, motherfucker.
Lost their leader.
Oh.
And you guys are still playing. Just remember that.
This is tough.
Yeah, bro.
Both rolled the dice, and it didn't work out.
I made my voice very loud and clear, and you knew what was going to happen, so you basically said, money, I don't like you.
It happens.
That's okay.
I think that's enough for today.
He's butthurt. Fuck you, 42. Fuck you.
Very, very, very loud and clear with my voice telling everyone, listen, there's only one winner here. It seemed to have worked until the last 2 seconds.
Sorry. 2 seconds count. My decision was made before the clock started.
It looks like the 50s were not so quickly going to forget the damage that
yes,
they took
sir.
Yesterday.
All
I
gotta yes,
say
sir.
Is, 40s, watch out for the 50s, because they'll come back after you.
And thanks again to Top Troops for making this video possible. Make sure to go download it after
yes.
you finish the video.
What a W, man.
So 82 people have been W58. Eliminated from this challenge.
Holy
but
fuck.
We're
that,
not
that was good.
Down
that was good.
Soon.
I questioned like that.
Everybody, do you think you're all gonna agree on who should win the 250 grand?
Maybe.
Throw the votes up on the tablets. Surely everyone voted for the same person.
Let's be honest. Should I just get the next challenge ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured.
It's getting less unanimous as we have less people. All right, time for the next challenge. Bring out the briefcases. At this point, all the people older than 40 began to pick up on what the next challenge was.
There are cases with numbers on them, like deal or
no deal. Oh my god, deal or no deal.
This is deal or no deal, I think.
It almost looks like the deal or no deal.
Our next challenge looks really similar to the very popular show Deal or No Deal.
Yeah!
He brought out the face of the show himself.
What? That's sick. That is sick.
What up, Howie?
Everyone over the age of 40 really loved Howie.
Thank you, please.
14-year-old, you might not have seen it.
Do you know me?
Wait. I might know some is music. Are you a music artist?
And if
bro.
You're also under the age
is
of 40
he trolling?
And haven't seen
he must
Deal
be trolling.
Deal, don't worry, I'll explain the rules along the way. If you look at those 18 briefcases over there, half say eliminated and half say safe. I need you to pick a number.
14?
Pick 14, baby.
Makes sense. Open this briefcase where no one else, including me, can see what's inside.
Yes!
You know what's inside.
Yes.
Who is the next youngest person here?
Oh, no.
I think it's me.
Oh, no. They're stealing. Oh, God.
41 now has the option to steal 14's briefcase for herself or roll the dice and choose a random one of the remaining briefcases. Let's see how well they're able to read each other.
Hey, what's in the fourth in the case number 14?
It says safe.
I'll steal it from you.
41. Open.
God damn it.
The case.
I love it. He's having such a good time.
No, I am. This is like, I'm reminiscing. Open the case.
Oh!
Fuck! Fuck!
Wow. Why didn't he lie and keep his safe briefcase? That means everyone's odds just got worse. It's
fuck,
time to pick
fuck.
A new briefcase. What number will it be?
13.
Lucky 13.
On to our next youngest contestant, age 43.
Hey, 14. What you got in your suitcase?
It says eliminated.
Whoa. Please get this motherfucker out. Get her out.
I'm gonna be honest. At this point, I didn't even know if he was telling.
Get her out!
14, do you pinky swear that it says not safe?
It says not safe.
Whoa, is this a strategy?
I think I'm gonna take my own suitcase today.
14!
Fuck, I think it's not safe. I think it's not safe.
Right.
Please, please, please. No.
Eliminated.
Oh, 14. No.
I'm so sorry, buddy.
Also, another person on your elimination list. It never ends with her.
See ya, buddy.
Wait, Howie? I thought he doesn't like hugs. He's like a germaphobe.
So I wanted to be honest, and I was, and I got eliminated. I feel like what I did was the right thing.
There are 16 briefcases.
Fuck.
Pick your number.
God damn it. I was rooting for 14.
We don't even need a microphone for this one. They're side by side.
We still have an alliance. You can trust me or not. If you are safe, I'm gonna let you keep your briefcase. Are you safe?
I am not safe.
Oh, now I have to make the hard decision. No steal.
Okay. He chose not to steal 43's briefcase. Open it up for us. If she is lying, and this case does in fact say safe, the 40s will not be able to trust each other any longer, and their alliance will be broken. Oh!
Aww.
That is a strong alliance.
Wow.
So sorry,
wait,
43.
You know what? I have a little bit of respect for 43 now. A little bit of respect. A little bit
it's
of respect.
15 cases are left, and only 8 of them are safe.
I'm going to tell you the truth. I'm eliminated.
I'm just gonna go with the fates.
44. He was eliminated.
This is brutal.
Good luck, ma'am.
Pick whatever number you want.
10.
10.
Make sure no one sees it.
I didn't.
You guys are haters.
I walked in here with integrity.
It's a safe.
Are you telling the truth?
You are making the biggest choice of your life.
Listen, whoa. Why is no one using logic? I'm like, look, guys, look. Everybody, no one's stealing anybody's cases, okay? No stealing cases, you pick your safe, it's 50-50. We all get a 50-50 shot, no stealing cases, everyone denies stealing each other's cases, and we all get a fair shot. We all get a fair shot. No one's using logic. Why are we trying to fucking, what's this honesty bullshit? You don't need honesty, let's just have a fair game. No one steals each other's cases, we all get a 50-50 shot at fucking living.
Yeah, it's suspense.
No stealing cases.
Steal or no steal?
I wanna take it.
There's no turning back.
Uh-oh, now it's over.
Lies inside this case.
I can't.
Open the case.
Oh! She was telling the truth.
Thank you so much.
Let's see if at some point she decides to move on herself.
What do you want him to think is in your case?
Eliminated.
I'm gonna believe you and let you keep your case then.
Open the case.
Damn, she got fucked.
While her honesty did in fact get her eliminated.
Fuck the honesty, bro. She just took your case. I'd be like, fuck it. The alliance is off. Fuck everybody. It says safe.
I've always been honest with you, 5-1. You know that. I'm going to make it easy for you. It says eliminated.
Howie, I got this one. Steal or no steal.
I love that.
Steal it. 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 Steal it.
I'm going to not.
Fuck! Why? Why are you all getting manipulated by the people, the midlife crisis ass motherfuckers in the 40s? Stop getting manipulated.
He was lying. Well played. That was well played.
I hope you all learned.
That's how you lie, folks.
You made it to the top 9. Let's see if 51 does as well.
17, Howie. Here we go. 17 is coming up.
I'm gonna trust whatever he says.
He says eliminated. Steal or no steal?
Oh, she gonna get greedy?
No okay. Steal. All right.
God damn it.
Sure.
He was honest.
51, you're now eliminated.
That sucked.
Even though 54 just dodged a bullet, she is now faced with an elimination case.
Hi, 54, I am ready.
I'm honestly gonna tell you that in box number 7, it says eliminated.
You see, you know what I would do? You know what I would do? I would just, if I got an eliminated case, I'd be like, it says safe. You greedy fuck. I think that's fair game to say. It says safe when it says eliminated. Let them be greedy, bro.
No, you
let them be greedy.
Get out of here. Because you won't lie to me.
This is a tough decision. Steal or no steal.
Like, take it.
Like
take it.
There's a whole world sitting on my shoulders right now. Steal.
All right.
Even though she said it has eliminate, You're gonna steal it?
That is what I said, yes. Steal.
He's jumping on a grenade for her.
Do you believe her? I do. I want the best for her. I mean, I'll see my grandchildren.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa. Wow.
That might be the most selfless thing I've ever witnessed in my life.
I feel like I'm gonna trip over this thing.
You gave me the easiest choice I have.
What the fuck? Why is it
you
so
have
nice?
A chance to give something? Give that to that person. And I did win. I met Howie Mandel.
And when faced with yet another elimination case, once again, she chose to tell the truth.
I'm just gonna tell you that it says eliminated.
No, I'm not gonna steal it.
Well, that was all for nothing.
We were running out.
That was all for fucking nothing, bro.
I'd like to steal. I believe him. What?
And once we
did you get for being greedy, motherfucker?
We had no idea if they were going to lie or tell the truth. It's between 67 and 96.
Did you get for being greedy?
One is save and one is eliminate. Do you want to pick the briefcase? Or do you want 96 to pick the briefcase?
Go for it, 96.
It's amazing that you're here, and I hope I have the energy at your age that you have.
And I want a downhill ski next year.
Okay. Which case do you want?
16.
16 it is.
We're gonna open and look at the
Sweet
case
16.
So nobody else can see it.
Sweet 16, case, baby.
Eliminate. My dad is 96 years old. He don't tell a whole lot of lies.
Do you want to take the last case on stage or steal 96's case?
No steal.
And because these are our final two briefcases, we're gonna take the drama up a notch and open them both at the same time to see who's moving on to the top nine for $250,000. I'm gonna give us a countdown. 3, 2, 1.
You're staying. We're staying.
The 96-year-old lied.
I'm alive and kicking.
That's why he's the oldest person left in this challenge.
He's the wisest.
We are now down to the top nine. The next challenge will be even crazier.
It's end game. We're down to the final nine. I am planning on winning this game.
Super nervous.
40's Alliance holding strong.
Woo!
Emotions are running high. I think it's gonna get pretty crazy soon.
And as we rolled into the final day of this video, the contestants' trust for each other
was gone. Running. It's gone, bro.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Around you is just a sea of red X's.
A sea of blood.
Do you trust those people over there on the other side?
No, I don't.
Out of every single person left in this room, okay, who do you trust the most?
47, 100%.
Oh, what? This, how? This. How? I don't trust her. She stole that one person's thing. That was fucked. I don't trust her. I don't. I don't trust any of them. Fuck them.
I don't have a strategy.
Since you cannot agree on who wins that giant wad of cash over there, you are now going to choose four people to eliminate from this competition. The way that you'll decide is simple. All of you will tell the room why you deserve the prize money. And as a group, you'll have to decide who is worthy and not worthy for continuing this challenge.
Damn, everyone's old as fuck. How do the young people never win this shit?
You have made this entire video leads to this moment. Let them know what you'll spend the money on.
I've got a son who's got pretty significant special needs.
We leave everything back in our country, Philippines.
I have no health insurance. I have horrific neuropathy.
My cousin, she has lupus, so I want to help her. She has three little ones.
This is so hard, y'all. I also have an autistic nonverbal daughter who will be 7 at the end of the month. She needs so much work, and we've got so far to go.
No, I'm crying for everybody.
How do you do this? Is fucked.
I want to give all my money away to everybody.
How can we possibly rank somebody's wishes and hopes higher than anyone else's?
Invest the money for 90 to 120 days on my mining platform.
It's so unfair to say, well, your charity's not as important as this or that. It doesn't seem fair.
Almost lost his business during the pandemic.
We'll vote one at a time for who's not moving on.
Okay.
Okay, let's start with the obvious.
To my daughter, because I'm living with her. She took me in when I...
This is getting harder and harder the longer it goes. Let's make our decision and move on because it's not getting any easier.
Now that you've heard each other's stories,
tough
now
shit.
It's time for all of you to decide who will stay and who will go.
Who will stay and who will go?
Let's start with 61.
The people on this side of the room have decided on 61.
After hearing everybody's stories, it's time to see who you collectively think should go home.
This is fucked.
Reveal the results. Wow.
was
Damn.
It?
Damn.
61.
That's me. She's a troublemaker. You know what? So long. Goodbye.
Three more competitors need to be voted out.
Oh.
It is up to you.
Oh, wow.
To
okay.
I don't know what I'm going to do.
We can do 46 if we need to.
Do it now. 46, he wasn't very convincing with Mike.
The votes are in.
Wow.
All right.
Nervous?
Guess 48 out.
About to knife my alliance.
Let's see the results. Every vote was on a 40-year-old. I thought you all had an alliance.
Bro.
Whoa. All right. 46.
Well, we're 46.
I've been eliminated.
Oh, fuck all the 40s. They deserved it, bro.
That just happened. The entire 40-year-old's alliance just imploded.
Of course it did. It had to implode at some point.
Let's see what you all decided. Whoa, 96-year-old.
Good luck, and I thank everybody. I'm happy I was on the show.
Damn.
The final vote coming up.
72. Do it now.
Vote him out. Betray him.
We're ready for the last.
What if she betrays him? That'd be so fire. She betrayed him.
I'm gonna have you tell me what number you voted for. Who did you vote for?
I voted for 72.
One vote for
72.
She's a sweetheart.
72. Who did you vote for?
41.
One vote for 41.
No.
Who did you vote for?
I voted for 72, so we're even 72.
No.
Who did you vote for?
I like 72.
I voted for 41.
Yes.
Who is more? Wants and dreams.
I will help my twin sister to get a house.
Instead of needs.
That ties it up. Who did you vote for?
72.
No. That's three votes for 72.
Ah! Sorry.
41. The deciding factor here. Who did you vote for?
72. Do it now.
I voted for 72.
That means 72 received a majority of votes. I'm sorry. You are eliminated.
I hate 40-year-old people.
Gets that money.
Unfortunately, we knew we had to make some cuts at some point.
It's now time to play the game.
40-year-olds are the worst, bro. I hate 40-year-old people.
You have failed to unanimously.
Listen, if we ever go to World War again and there's a draft, let's not draft the 18 to 20-year-olds. Let's draft the fucking 40-year-olds. Send their ass to fucking wherever the fuck they got to go. Fuck them. Fuck the 40-year-olds.
I don't like that you guys are so far apart. Especially 56 over here.
We send them to fucking war.
So boys, it is now time to reveal the biggest twist in this whole video. For the first time since this video began, you may now exit your cubes. I promise you will not be eliminated. And make your way down to the giant cube for your final challenge.
Wait, I was just in a cube.
As I've been saying this entire video, the decision
fuck 'em.
Who wins this money is ultimately up to you. We're gonna throw an hour up on the screen, and when that hits zero, whoever's left in this cube will win the $250,000. And if for some reason there's more than one person, boys, come on out. You'll notice Mac and Tariq are holding flamethrowers, and they will not
they look kinda cool doing that.
To engulf this money in flames if that timer hits zero. Time is ticking. Best of luck.
Only one of us is walking away with that money.
I feel like there is not one person here above anyone.
So you just need to do a game of chance.
That
game
goes
of chance.
From 1 to 100.
Look,
we all
listen.
Deserve.
Y'all deserve the money. Yada yada. Y'all are gonna have your own reasons. Let's just play a game of chance.
This money.
It's not deserved.
And guys, I'm gonna go pee real quick right before the end. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's go. Let's watch the end. Sorry, I had to go piss so bad. Can you blame me?
Win the game. Thoughts?
If we cannot agree in one person, then we gotta find ways to get there.
Game of chance.
On that.
I would have much rather they told us what to do.
Mm.
Is anyone willing to leave?
That is a fair question.
I just thought I'd throw that out there. Why not? We haven't discussed that.
Mm-hmm.
Play a game of chance. Rock, paper, scissors. rock, paper, scissors tournament.
So none of us want to leave.
So I'm kind of at a disadvantage with y'all. I don't know your story.
If she tells you her story, that money's going to burn.
But my story is me. My story is my life.
I have struggles. She has struggles.
I have struggles.
Oh, that money's burning.
Do we not want to share
it's burning.
Anything, or do we just make it as we know right now?
We can't share. We got 15 minutes.
We're just killing time right now.
Time is dwindling. Someone needs to start leaving now.
Fuck it. Nobody gets it, bro. Nobody gets it. Fuck it. They don't deserve it, actually.
I'd rather walk out.
All right, walk out then. Leave.
You deserve to be here just as any of us.
If you're not strong enough to sit there and say that I can stay, I don't see how you can vote somebody out.
This isn't a fight, okay? This is life.
It is life.
Do I want to pick you out? No, I don't want to.
You're not the one that can't handle it and wants to walk out.
But I'm not going to let her walk, and that's it.
All right, nobody's getting it. Ain't no way to come to a conclusion.
I'm still in the queue. I can literally feel the intensity.
What about ranked choice voting?
Quickly write down in paper what ranking looks like.
This is how it would look.
48's idea is pretty simple. Everyone chooses, in order, who they think deserves the money the most. And whoever appears at the top of all the lists the most consistently will win the money.
So it would just be one vote and we're done. That's ranked choice voting.
I say we do that.
I would do a game of chance. I'd be like, Jimmy, pick a number 1 through 5. Everyone picks a number. Jimmy, what number was it? Okay. That's what I would do.
Them and tally it?
That's what I'm doing. If you want to come over and show me, then I'll start writing. All right, we're ready.
You've come to a conclusion?
Yes.
Whenever you guys are ready, feel free to step out.
56 was in fifth place. 41 and 64 tied for third.
Oh my God.
Come on, sister.
If he says he won...
I need somebody to hold on to anyway.
And now it's come down.
What if he lied? What if he lied? He's the fucking smartest person ever, and I forgive all the 40s. If he lies to her and says, I won...
I've had the strongest alliance in this whole video since the very first day. But as you know, only one of them can win this $250,000.
I came in second.
47 is our winner.
That's crazy.
Congratulations, 47.
I guess he didn't lie.
You struggled to eliminate other players. You built the strongest alliance, and even until the very end, you fought for those.
I wish a 50 had won. Whatever.
And that is why
I didn't want a 40 to win. And if I didn't want a 40 to win, I wanted it to be dirty, lying deception.
Decided that is your $250,000. And don't worry, all four of them are going to walk away with $10,000.
It's been absolutely amazing.
This is crazy.
47, we have one final surprise for you. Come on out.
Mommy!
You made it, sweetie. I can finally help you, Mom.
Wow.
This was definitely one of my favorite videos to film. Let me know in the comments if you enjoyed the video being longer than normal. We're testing longer content to prepare for our upcoming Amazon Prime show, which I'll tell you more about later this year.
Well, that was fun. Well, that was fun. I think we have time for like another video or something. And then I think I gotta go. Got to go sleep. I said it was going to be a short stream. But, yeah. What should we watch?
No one has ever documented the vicious sting of the panda ant until today.
You already know we're about to watch, don't you?
Ah, it's biting me. Ah, ant stinging me. Ah.
Panda ant.
Deep in the mountains of Chile, there is an insect so rare and so elusive that its sting is completely undocumented by science. And that sting belongs to the panda ant. And today, we're going to try to make history by being the first to find panda ant, capture it on video, and then of course
guys,
we'll take on the sting.
Guys,
I
told you, the guest is shot.
World's first.
Calm
this
down.
Is be like looking
we might have to see him tomorrow.
A fuzzy needle in a giant wilderness haystack. It's time to get searching. Now this won't be your average hike. Only a few panda ants have been found in the wild. So we're going to have to search this entire mountain range to even have a chance at finding them. Okay, this looks promising. This open area has a lot of sandy, loose material, which is perfect for the panda ant because it likes to make burrows, and it also allows us to cover a lot of ground fast.
Covering ground, that is the name of the game when you're
calm down
for very, very small creatures.
Everyone calm down.
The more ground your eyes
I'm trying to see him get stung by the panda ant.
More likely it is you'll find what you're looking for. We're hearing water down below. In the desert, water is life. Let's try our luck in a different environment. Found the water.
Come on, where's the panda at?
It looks so good. If you were ever stuck out here in the desert, this water would be absolutely life-saving and perfectly fine to drink running this fast.
Mm-mm.
A little boulder. Just seeing water is a boost of energy.
Is that hot? He's over
exaggerating. So
also, this isn't, what's the guy's name who gets stung by shit?
It's good that we're seeing these flowers. Panda
what's the guy that gets stung by shit?
On a diet predominantly of nectar. So these flowers, good indication we have a food source. There's definitely more life down by this river. Finally feels like we're starting to close in on the panda ant. Seeing these smaller
Coyote Peterson, where is he?
Feel really positive. Pick the trails heating
Where's
up.
Coyote Peterson? This isn't Coyote Peterson. I mean, like, I'm down, but
good
like...
sign for us right now. This is the insect watering hole. But look at that one. See that one that's chasing the others off? It's got like a panda-like abdomen. You seeing this? The male panda ants have wings. Let's keep moving. Have to be getting close. Oh, whoa. Look at all these. Just got to this trail. And there are all these burrows.
Burrows.
I can't say whether or not these are definitively panda ant burrows, but they're the right size and right shape and in the right place. Finally feels like we're starting to close in on the panda ant.
Panda ant! That's what he's gonna say, ready?
Panda ant right there.
Yo, Nicole, thanks for the 10 gifted. Hearts in the chat. Thank you, Nicole. Thank you.
Woo! We got one! Holy, oh. We were literally just about to give up. It's not a big one, but that is a panda ant, baby.
Oh yeah, I know a panda ant when I see one.
Yes! Got one. But our luck wouldn't end there. As we prepped our presentation and captured the first ever video of this fuzzy little panda.
Wow, it's cute.
Something even more incredible happened. My life has
it's
been
cute.
On the move. From Chile to the mountains of Montana.
Why is it cute as fuck?
The adventure. That can make finding a good meal.
White men and their freak insects. What?
On meal prep. Luckily, I found Factor, which is a great go-to lunch or dinner solution when I'm on the go. And it's super
what is it had?
One of the most important things that keeps me moving is clean eating. What's also great is you can rest assured you're making a sustainable choice. Factor offsets 100% of their delivery emissions, which is important to me since I'm always looking for the best choice.
I've had Factor before. It's not bad.
Factor helps keep me outdoors, doing what I love most.
How does it keep me outdoors?
This September, get Factor and enjoy eating well without the hassle. Simply choose your meal plans and enjoy fresh, flavor-packed.
To be fair though, I have to eat like three of them.
Ready in just 2 minutes. No prep. No mess. So head to factor75.com or click the link.
Yeah, why are you lying?
And use the code wilderness50.
Why are you lying? I didn't even pick
box.
This
That's
user.
Wilderness50.
Shut the
your
fuck
first
up.
Box 50% off. That's great. Now back to the panda.
All right, back to the panda. Sorry.
Hold on. Get in there. Go. They're so fast. So fast. This one's kind of small. I don't want to get stung. Not yet, anyway.
Got him.
Yes.
Got him.
Two panda ants. Holy cow. And this one really looks like a panda. Wow. Not
Would
one,
you just look at him?
Two panda
They're cute.
Ants. This is such a
I want a panda ant
to film this world famous creature. There is almost no footage of this species. In fact, this is likely the first 4K footage the world has seen.
I want one. They're cute.
The world's smallest panda.
first thing I noticed about these creatures were their size. They are teeny tiny. Look at the little capsules that we had to bring with us for this presentation.
Bro fell over, you saw that?
Not only are they small, they are fast. I cannot believe we actually were able to get them into the containers. It's not likely that we're gonna be able to get very much B-roll of them walking around. All it would take is a small little hole or crack in the ground, and they are poof, gone. They got their name, the Panda Ant, because of that black and white fuzzy exoskeleton. Which
pandas really own black
and
white.
They are not an ant at all. They are a species of wasp.
They really own black and white for real.
Are actually females. The males of this species have wings, but the females do not possess wings. But what they do possess is the largest stinger to body size ratio of any insect in the world. They're related to the cow killer found in the southern United States, another species famous for its massive
stinger.
Damn, that
is a big ass stinger.
Both have fuzzy exoskeletons and are classified as velvet ants. However, unlike the cow killer, the effects of the panda ant venom are completely unknown. And with that, it's
and now I'm gonna let it sting me.
At their defense mechanisms. They don't just look like pandas for our amusement. They've developed this coloration to ward off predators to say, hey, I pack a punch. I have a lot of defenses and you will regret it. Now let's talk
you
about
another. You will regret it, you rat bastard.
Let's bring the microphone in there real close. You hear that? That's called stridulation, which is a high frequency warning pitch that these insects are able to emit. And we're not just boosting the sound. This insect's actually noisy. I can hear it. Look at that. Swinging the abdomen already. Might get to see an appearance of that. Oh, that stinger's coming out. Compared to body size, that is a super long stinger. It will have
all right, let's sting you. I'm ready.
Popping a stinger through my skin. Now, remember when I said earlier, this is probably the first 4K footage of a panda ant. Let me also tell you, this is about to be the first ever documented sting of this species.
Let's go.
Has taken a sting of the panda ant. Going into the sting zone with the panda ant
is still cute.
Is truly the great unknown. I have no idea what kind of reaction I'm going to have. So we brought a couple of emergency remedies. Of course, our satellite phone. If I go into any kind of anaphylactic shock, we will use this for emergency distress calls. In addition to that, I always bring a first aid trauma kit. And in this trauma kit, I always have an EpiPen. That's pretty much our only remedies if this sting gets really bad.
Yeah, you'll be okay.
First time ever, it's time to go flush the stinger with the panda ant. That stinger is flying. That is a very big stinger. I would say the stinger is the entire length of the lower abdomen.
Goddamn.
All right, it is time.
It'd be funny if he's like, oh.
And I'm about to enter the sting
zone. Doesn't
even
really sting.
With the panda ant. Here we go to the great unknown of the world of stings. One, two, three. Yep, stinger's in. Oh, I dropped her. Where'd she go?
All right, she's gone, bro.
It's here.
Definitely stung me. Maybe a little walk. Yep, let me see. They're so fast. And they blend in.
So it's not
perfectly.
That bad. Bro's like, okay.
Look around.
Yeah, I'm gonna look over here.
All right, yeah. Keep looking. Oh no!
Is he gonna let sting him again or what?
Well, unfortunately, I dropped the ant. She definitely gave me a sting before hightailing it out of here. We've got two distinct sting marks. I would say it's probably similar to that of a hornet, but luckily for us, we have one more ant.
We're gonna do it again. What a crazy bastard.
Like a panda. So, it's time to see if the world's smallest panda packs a potent punch. Gotta get a good grip. I know it looks easy, but it is so hard to get a good grip on these tiny little panda ants. There we go. Okay, stinger's going. One, two, three.
Now you make
Ooh, yeah, okay. Definitely took a really good sting and a bite. See this panda's jaws locked into me? I think this panda ant's bite is worse than its sting. Definitely getting little micro stings. This tiny panda ant just might not be big enough to deliver a full punch. Okay. Well.
Damn, so these suck.
You can see here.
They're not even that strong.
Really good stings. from the ant that got away. And then I probably have, I don't know, like a dozen little micro stings. I left it there for a while, but there was one or two really good ones. Oh my God, there it is. Got it. We just found the first panda ant. Wow, I cannot believe it. What am I supposed to do with you? You ran away.
Is that it? Are you looking at single again?
Redness and little micro swelling around those sting sites. This might have been the world's cutest sting. The sting of the tiny panda ant is no match for its growl. All right, let's let this look.
Well, guys, the panda ant sucks. I'm sad about that. The panda ant sucks, but that is going to go ahead and be it for me today. Short stream, but yeah. Thank you all for hanging. Panda, yeah, today was short. Yeah, panda ant sucks, I guess. All right, well, I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.